How observant are you? Try to pass our test to find out. It's simple. Just spot the object that differs from others. You will have certain time for it. Only true genius can solve all of them, especially the last one. Let's go.